for me, the earliest moments, I think, are trying to figure out actually what my father did for a living. Growing up here in Pittsburgh, and I think I was at least in high school by the time I kind of figured that out, because I knew that he worked for the Mellon family, and it seemed like everybody knew who the Mellon family was.